I mean, I discovered that I'm always going to be the person that I was before I started using. Like, I always have those, you know, mental health kind of things. I just learned to manage it in a different way now. You regain your sense of self and your sense of self-worth, and eventually helping other people is what keeps you clean, what keeps you sober. That's the biggest thing with the programs, is like NIAA. The biggest thing that keeps you clean is helping others. And you're going to still feel those feelings that you had before you started using. Now you have to learn how to live a different way without using. And you're going to still feel those feelings that you had before you started using. Now you have to learn how to live a different way without using. The biggest things that helped me was going into either Narcotics Anonymous program or Alcoholics Anonymous program, and being around other people who are, you could say, like you, who understand. You want to be around people who are in recovery, who have been in recovery for long term, that you can connect with, relate with. You want to surround yourself with those kind of people. You have to build your relationships back up with your family, but they're not always the ones to get you back on that road, because they have a different perspective or view of you. I think counseling helps a lot. And just finding things that you used to enjoy that you pretty much lost for however many years that you were using. I mean, anything from playing sports to, you know, watching sports or reading. I used to enjoy playing video games. You know, those different kind of things that people like to do. Some people like to, you know, paint or draw or music, anything like that. But once you start using, you don't care about those things. Those things don't matter anymore. So you lose them. You don't want to do them anymore. So when you get clean and you're getting sober and you're down that road to recovery, you try to reintroduce yourself to those things that you enjoyed at one time in your life, and